Hey there, this is Drew Laughlin, and welcome to this free funnel Friday video that I'm shooting for you, as I am going to give you a new funnel that I've used to promote affiliate products with. And what it is, it's a combination of a video review combined with a bonus offer that you're giving somebody if they buy through your affiliate link. Okay, so how that works real quick, in case you're unaware, is when you're promoting a product that you're an affiliate for, one of the best ways to increase conversions is by offering them some sort of bonus when they buy through your affiliate link. And so they buy through your affiliate link, then they go to the page to access their purchase. There's usually a link on that page where they can download the bonus that you give them. And so this funnel is all about that, because one of the best ways to rank really high in any sort of affiliate promotions or to increase conversions of a product that you're promoting via being an affiliate of, is to give them a bonus. And this is the funnel that I use that I want to show you. So hang tight. I'm going to get behind the computer so you don't have to see my face anymore, and I'm going to show you all the details. Okay, so I'm back behind the computer, and now you can see the screen here. And so this is an actual funnel that I use for a recent promotion, that where this product sold well over 1,000 units, and I finished third in the affiliate contest. So that's kind of cool. So I got a nice little bonus with that. And so I'm just going to walk you through this. I just want to scroll through everything first. This is the video that I mentioned, that you do a review of the product, kind of give them a behind the scenes look at what the product is, the benefits of it, all that good stuff. And then down here, you can show them the bonus offer. And on this one, what I did is I gave them two packages. I create PLR products, and so I had one created for auto repair and one for automotive sales, and so they're a perfect fit for this offer. They're perfectly relatable. I think that's why I did so well in this offer. And then you can see total value, and then it's free today. Yes, I want these bonuses. Now you can dominate the auto industry. And then I have, you know, important instructions on how to access your bonuses below. And the reason I have that is because, first of all, it's really easy for them to get their bonuses if they're doing it through Warrior Plus or JVZoo or somebody like that. It's really easy to access them. And then if you have this on this page, then you can eliminate a lot of support emails, support tickets if you have a website and things like that. So it just makes it a lot easier, because then they know up front. So, and as you can see, it's pretty simple, right? It's a simple, short page, but it's very impactful. Okay, and so the one that you're gonna get is this. So you just put the one line bonus description there, and you can see on mine it's two free PLR lead gen and content kits for auto repair, auto sales. And then you have product review plus my bonus package, watch this video, blah, 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 right? Excuse me. And then in this video, obviously I'm not going to have you watch this video, but again, it covers, you want to get review access of the product, or even better is if you invest in the product yourself, to where, you know, you can say, look, I invested in this product myself, this is why I like it, and you go through all the benefits of it and how you've used it, the success it's brought you, all those type of good things. And then you also can go over and whatever bonus you're going to give them, you can go via video and show them the bonuses that they're going to get. And the key to an effective bonus package is making it relatable to the product that's being offered. I see some people offer random things via bonuses, and it's kind of silly. Sometimes it works for them, sometimes it doesn't, but I like to make it very relatable for my bonus packages. Okay, so that's simple. So that's what you're going to get here in this free funnel. And as you can see, I just took the second bonus out, because most people will just offer one. And then you just want to put the details in there, and then the value, and it just kind of helps, you know, create the value, and the higher the value, you know, the more likely they're going to want to invest through you versus somebody else. or buy the product through you versus somebody else. And again, I have this, and I have the image in here for Warrior Plus. You can, of course, change that to whatever you want. But I would recommend, you know, how to access your bonus so they know and they don't get confused and open up support tickets and all that stuff. And again, yeah, the formula for the video is very simple. You know, what problem does the product solve? You know, the solution to that problem, why it's important to them, and why they should buy through your link, right? So pretty simple stuff, but it's super effective. So, and also what you're getting is a thank you page. So like on this, on most of mine, I have a direct download link to the bonus that I'm giving them, so it automatically downloads their computer. But what some people like to do is actually send them to a page like this to where they can download the information and or download the product here. But the cool thing about having private pages like this set up is you can give them a little bit of, you know, a little message, tell them how to get a hold of you and all that stuff, and then you have your modules for the downloads, okay, and you put your images there. But then the cool thing is you can have additional offers on this page as well. And so people come here, they download their content, their bonus that you have given them, and then they'll see these other offers. And if one of them relates to them, then they can click on it, and then you can make additional money on it. So that's the advantage of having a download page. So you are getting this as well as this. So enjoy this free funnel. And again, like always, it's through ClickFunnels, so that's cool. And makes it easy and fun to use and all that good stuff. And so, yeah. And I'm not going to go through all how to change this. You know, it's super easy. But yeah, so that's it. I think that's it. If you have any questions, put them in the comments. Thanks for watching.